Kenneth Andrew Bell here at the HH Packer Show in Atlantic City, New Jersey. Great company called Triple Pet, and you can go to triplepet.com is where you want to be. And I tell you, the reason I wanted to show everybody this is because dental health is so important for your pets, everybody. You got to take care of your pet's teeth. We know that. We're hearing it a lot. But we got a nice, kind gentleman who's going to show us a great product that's going to help us out with this. What is your name, sir? Introduce yourself. What's your name?
Thank you very much. My name is George.
Uh-huh. What do you do for this great company?
Well, we are selling.
Oh, I like this. Look at this. Look at this brush, everybody.
It's fantastic and very unique piece of toothbrush. It's a three-headed toothbrush.
Three-headed.
Three-headed, and the heads are independent and flexible. So that allows the brush to adapt to the size and shape of each tooth with every stroke.
Right.
Making it faster, easier, and better to brush our pet's teeth.
Right.
With a regular toothbrush, you would have to go like that, like that, like that.
Right.
With this one, you just go like that, and with one stroke, you get the complete surface of the tooth perfectly clean.
Wow, that's amazing. Now, when I go to triplepet.com, will I see that?
Absolutely.
Oh, there's a nice video or something?
Absolutely.
Oh, I like
not only these, but all of our other product.
Look at this, everybody. I want to see, show everybody. Look at it. Oh, if the camera can get that. It's all in one to get the paste right here. That's sharp. I like the looks of that. And you put a dog on there, that's adorable.
That's correct. We have a toothbrush meant for large breed dogs. Uh-huh. We have a small breed version. And we have a finger brush that's as unique as our toothbrushes.
Now that is, I have some vets recommend that. They just say use your finger, gives them more of a natural feel to it, and makes more connecting to the pet. But I tell you what, I like that triple brush because I'm in and I'm out, you know? Because
exactly
my pet doesn't necessarily like it, but they're getting real used to it because it's so fast. They don't even know what happens, you know?
Exactly, right. Exactly. Right. That, and the pet won't like to have its teeth brushed, but we know that it's important to keep it healthy.
A lot of people don't,
exactly, so we have to do it. And along with our brushes, we have developed the best toothbrush in the market. It's a 100% natural ingredient toothpaste.
Ooh, I like that.
It's sweetened with stevia instead of sugar.
Oh,
so
nice,
if,
natural.
If you have a diabetic dog, he can use this toothpaste without any problems.
Nice.
This toothpaste makes no foam, so it's very comfortable for the dog to be brushed with this toothpaste. And the best thing about it is that instead of being beef or chicken or liver flavored, this is vanilla.
Hmm.
So it actually makes it better instead of making it worse.
Wow, that's fantastic. Wow, these are incredible products. I want everybody to go to that site. I want them to go to triplepet.com. It's where you want to be. Sir, thank you so much for being at the HH Packer Show.
This is such
a great product. We've got to take care of our pet's teeth. We know we have to take care of our own, but pets can really get sick and harmed if you don't do it. So you've got to do it. And great companies like this make sure you do. They're making it easy for you. So thank you so much for being here, sir. Thank you.
Thank you very much.